Adel, how's everybody doing? Hope everyone is well, feeling well, you know, having this beautiful day or whatever. Hope your friends and your families, you know, everybody is doing good. But first off, before I even say anything, right, make sure you like and subscribe my YouTube video, my channel. It will be just up on Facebook so everybody can get it so quickly. And, you know, also, you want to hit the bell for the notification. So right off, the moment you click it and the moment, you know, I do any type of video, whatever, and post it on YouTube, it'll be coming right to your phone just like that. But I just want to get started. You know, this is going to be my third season in VBA. And man, let me tell you, I mean, I've met a lot of people in Vietnam. And I mean, everyone is amazing. I met different players, you know, different imports, you know, from all over the world. You know, getting to know the culture a whole lot more, eating the food, and you know, it's just all of that good stuff. It's just really fun. And Justin Young, I mean, what can I say? I mean, we went through a lot the past two seasons. You know, obviously everyone know that we was in City Wings and we lost it, and Tang Long Warriors, you know, we did it, we got it done. Like, it was a hard one. You know, at first we were just thinking like, oh man, this is easy, this is easy. But then actually, when you get into the playoffs, man, it can get real tough. And it went down to the wire, and we really got through it, and you know, we got it done. So, I mean, for the Tang Long Warriors, for my teammates, you know, thank you so much, you know, for not giving up. You guys just continue fighting and fighting, and you guys did so well. But as far as, you know, yeah, Justin Young, I mean, what can I say? This guy is a wonderful player. I mean, he would do anything for the win. Like, he will pass, he would rebound, he will hustle, he would drop, he will sacrifice his body, you know what I mean, for us to win. And having a teammate and a brother like that on and off the court is just, it's what can I say, is great. Like, just to have a person that way. And you know, one thing, you know, as far as Justin, you know, he always, you know, he gets on me at times. He really do. Like, believe it or not, like, he'll get to me. Like, he get on me more than I get on him, because he knows that, you know, that I'm an important player, that I have to, you know, I cannot take a break at all. Like, Jay, I need you to do that. Yo, you need to, you know, if I'm falling on the floor, so I'm like, yo, you good, man. You need to carry us, like, every single time. But he knows that when I have a bad game or something like that, he steps up, or, you know, likewise or whatever. But, you know, he knows that I bring it every time. There's no breaks for us at all. Because we know we want to, you know, win the whole thing. But now, you know, we and, you know, the VBA 2018, the moment it starts, no champions anymore. You right back to the grind again every single year. It could be a new champion. You never know. Never know about, you know, things can happen, like, you can't predict it, you know. But I'm really looking forward to, as far as the VBA 2018, and you know, it's going to be some good players coming in. I already feeling it. I'm really can't wait for the challenge, and you know, see what everybody got, you know what I mean. But without further ado, man, this my boy Justin Young, your boy Jay Wan Hill. I'm gonna show y'all. Here we go.